tracking quickly behind me to make sure. Oh, for helvete! Shit. I'm out of here, bitches! Fuck! I was low on health. It really is annoying that I don't have my assault rifle anymore. Or my P90 at least. But it does make it a bit more exciting. It took my pistol away? Okay. Okay, I am screwed beyond recognition here. I'm only taking out the runners. Anything else is a waste of ammo. Oh, don't move around like that. I wonder if this is basically the backstory for the main guy from the main game. Come on, give me shotgun ammo for fuck's sake. Or a gun, I don't care, either one. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't have a gun anymore, what the fuck? Tell me there's a gun around here. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know what to do. I can't win the game now. With only 20 shells, I can't win the game like this. And I'm not about to play the whole thing again. I have played this one before, so... Like, I have seen it on YouTube, so I know what's gonna happen. Basically, I turn inside the little area and they shoot me. That's the basic gist of it. So yeah. I'm just gonna say that because, Jesus Christ, I'm not doing this. It's so ridiculous. So, I will recommend you don't use the, oh, you can only hold them, because it makes it way more difficult, because if you're holding a gun, it basically disappears, which is bull, which is fucking bullshit. Oh, hello. So, yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Everybody, like and subscribe for more, and remember to comment what you want to see next, the next game, and have a nice day.